With the dart jump, you can bypass the entirety of this level. Face the incomplete bridge at this bend of the pathway and get a solid jump. You should just barely land on the edge, and now you can stroll to the exit, saving at least 2 minutes.